fascinating, enchanted. It was you, wasn't it?
I figured it out for myself. I'd like to take a look around, if that's okay.
Oh, perhaps you'd like a tour?
Now wait a minute. I'm not so sure that's such a good idea. We can't have you-know-who go poking around you-know-where, if you know what I mean.
Perhaps you'd like to take me on a tour. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Well, actually, I do. If I could draw your attention to our hand-painted ceilings, complete with sheriffs frolicking in delight amongst the nymphs and centaurs.
Acts like a gentleman. Act like a gentleman. This will be good. This will be good. Bell! Bell?
Oh. And if you note our unusual inverted archways, you will see this is yet another example of the late neoclassical Baroque period. And, as I always say, if it ain't Baroque, don't fix it up! If I could direct your attention to the fine buttresses of the aviary.
The aviary is beautiful. I had no idea. If only he weren't here.
Acts like a gentleman. I'm nothing but a fool!
To some quick thinking on my part, the crisis was averted, and that was the last time a stone of that weight was quarried in this area. Moving on.
What's up there?
Nothing! Nothing interests at all in the West Wing.
Ah, so that's the West Wing.
Nice drawing.
I wonder what he's hiding up there.
Hiding? What an idea, hiding.
Then it wouldn't be forbidden, would it?
Perhaps Mademoiselle would like to see something else. We have tapestries dating all the way back to Patricius the Pretentious.
Maybe later.
Perhaps you'd like to see the gardens or the library.
You have a library?
We have books.
Oh, yes, scads of books, mountains of books, forests of books, cascades, cloudlets, swamps of books.
Books of pictures, books with words.
More words than you can ever read in a lifetime.
Books on every subject. By every author,
that even hints. sunset conclusion. No beauty could move me, no goodness improve me. And done thinking.